two, bubble two, and then we'll
hour situational stuff after that.
This is Coach Bravo. He's going to run the technique today. Zeb Miller going to be filming, guys. Make sure to pay attention. All right, we got you on film, okay? Be aware the mat tape's starting to roll up on some spots. Just keep your heads up. I'm getting you taped down, okay? If you guys have any questions, just holler. But, it's going to be a nice, cool day today. Let's work hard, all right?
Cool. All right, so hope everybody knows you're here for Scramble Camp. First thing I want you to do is just kind of everything that you already know about scrambling or kind of know or don't know at all about scrambling, just kind of set it aside for now. I'm really gonna try to encourage you guys to focus on your creativity over the next couple days. I'm gonna try to get you out of your comfort zone a little bit as far as how you drill and some ways you think about position. So it's not gonna be a normal camp. Again, if you just choose to kind of stay mainstream and do what you're used to and what you're comfortable doing, you're not going to get near as much out of this camp. You just kind of open yourself up to some new ideas and new positions. You'll have a lot of growth in the next couple days. So you can come in here with no experience scrambling and leave with a ton of experience scrambling, or you can kind of come in here and just get a little bit better, whether you're the smallest, most inexperienced guy in this room, or whether you've been wrestling your whole life. So we'll get a little tumble drill. We'll get warmed up. We're going to dive right into some positional technique. Feel free to ask a lot of questions, all right? A lot of times guys either feel like they're not good enough to ask questions or they're too cool to ask questions, all right? More questions you ask, the more you get your brain engaged, the better you're gonna get. Cool? All right, let's get a little jog, a little tumble. Let's go.